this. So he's going to have to move his body like that and read the shot. Round one comes. Here he's going to come up and press the threat. Pull up and slip under. Okay, notice how I keep him tight and close. I bring my hand in and pull back. Okay? So I stand at his third point of bounce. Hit. I can hit and do whatever I like. Don't focus on the finger or you miss all the heavenly glory. That bull boxing theory is once I'm here, I can use this head to push him offline. Does that make sense? So even that little movement there can be opportunity, because here I might not be able to throw that, see? Once I put his head, I go bang like that. I might even slip to him, go like this, grab him, hit like that, bring in this way, I might even slip to this one to grab him, to maintain control of him. Might slip out, like that, okay? Or if I think, fuck, there's a big punch coming, I go, no worries, come over this way and give him one there. That's cool too, even if I want to rip him down on the weight or keep going, you see? I change from one to the next. If I want to lick one out from here or there, that's cool too. But these, I come in here and I grab. I'm at that control point 3. From here, I can bring straight in.